The first mass-produced car in America, the Oldsmobile, was basically a lawnmower with leather trim. But it was a start, right? Welcome to the Museum of Artifacts That Made America, and the story of an automobile innovation that made driving safer for everyone, everywhere. At the beginning of the 20th century, the American car industry was just getting started. You didn't even need a driver's license, and safety features were pretty much non-existent. But in 1902, Alabama businesswoman Mary Anderson had an idea that would change that forever. During a visit to New York, Mary traveled across the city in a streetcar, a bit like a modern-day tram. With snow falling fast, she noticed that the driver had to exit his vehicle every few blocks to manually clear the windshield of ice and snow. What if he could do that without leaving the comfort of his seat? Back home in Alabama, Mary sketched out a blueprint for a revolutionary hand-operated window cleaning device. It gave the driver access to a lever inside the vehicle that controlled a rubber wiper on the outside. She had a prototype made up, and in 1903 was granted a patent for her ingenious invention. But to be honest, when she took the idea to manufacturers, they put the brakes on, claiming windshield wipers had no commercial value, a rejection that her great-great-niece would later put down to sexism. A few decades later, when the car industry really took off, windshield wipers, based on Mary's design, came as standard. Sadly, by then, Mary's patent had expired, meaning she never made a penny from her invention. But she was always a self-starter and became a successful property developer and rancher instead. Today, almost every vehicle on the planet comes equipped with windshield wipers, and that's why we think Mary Anderson's invention deserves its place in the Museum of Artifacts That Made America.